my philosophy is to create magic in the classroom and then share whatever it is that journey was with our audiences.
She's always pushing us to find our best potential in ourselves.